Okay, emergency shout out. This is right after, not even 24 hours from the last shout out. This has to be done right now. Okay, first of all, Chris, Tao, you blew me off. You blew me off once. You blew me off twice for Pan's Labyrinth. I will let you know if that was worth it when I do see it. But not only on top of it, you told me I had a great story to listen to from you. You didn't leave me with that either. Okay, not cool. So, you're off the list. Lori, you blew me off too. Go, let's private chat, And then, I don't know, I guess you said your son's car broke down or something. I'm a little more important than that. You're out of here. All right. Rain and Tao, ha! No more videos for you from me. Too bad. You haven't made one for me yet? Don't care. You know who pulled it through? Do you want to know who pulled it through? Alright, Kumail, it's now quite obvious that you've now gotten in touch with Rain. I see he brought out the best in you. Glad to have you. That's pretty cool. And I'm looking here at my list here. And Kirsten, make a video. I haven't talked to you yet. I know nothing about you. I just see you in your little pretty little dress. And then you write in the expletive with a couple of those little, you know, at symbols and stars and exclamation points. So I'd like to hear a little bit more about you in person. That'd be really cool. On that, what else do I have? Well, I think that's everybody, but I you know, just the whole table's turned around. You know, the people I like, they're out of here. And Lane, I didn't even know him, pulled through. Kirsten, never even met her, she pulled through. You guys rock. See ya. Bye.